Father William, the young man said, your hair has become very white. Yet you incessantly stand on your head. You think at your age it is right. In my youth, Father William replied to his son, I feared it would injure the brain. But now I'm perfectly sure I have none. Why I do it again and again? Roll, said the youth I mentioned before, grown most uncommonly fine. Did you turn the back somersault in at the door? Pray what is the reason of that? My youth, said the sage as he shook his grey locks, kept all my limbs very supple. The use of this ointment, one shilling the box, allow me to sell you a couple. Roll, said the youth, your jaws are too weak for anything tougher than suet. Yet you finish the goose with the bones and the beak. Pray, how did you manage to do it? My youth, said his father, I took to the law and argued each case with my wife. And the muscular strength which it gave to my jaw has lasted the rest of my life. You're old, said the youth, and would hardly suppose that your eye was as steady as ever. But you balanced the nail on the end of your nose, made you so awfully clever. I have answered three questions and that is enough, said his father, don't give yourself airs. You think I can listen all day to such stuff? Be off or I'll